Gear up for some high voltage drama on Colors One, as we all know that Chakkor has landed herself into another mess with the psychotic Ranveer obsessing over her. The episodes recently telecast how Suraj and Chakkor finally realized that they have been separated by none other than Emily. Also, Suraj discovered that Chakkor is not married to Ranveer and he is pregnant with Suraj's baby. After a house arrest drama where Chakkor has been captured by Ranveer, a Hawaldar will be seen helping Chakkor by slipping a phone into a watermelon peel so that she can contact Suraj. However, Ranveer will find out about his and will bash up the Hawaldar. How will Suraj save his lady love? So viewers, what do you have to say about it? Leave your comments below. Keep watching Telemerge for more latest news and updates about your favorite shows. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share.